Like make five, make five. If you're cool.
Okay, I'm almost there.
That's a good idea.
Sounds quite nice. I think we're all doing okay.
Yeah, I don't think we're. Yes. I don't think we're looking too shabby.
I am doing very well, thank you.
There are only three teams of three left, and one of them has the Fool Flame Orb.
The Fool.
I think we'll be fine.
The Fool.
Fool of it, right?
Yeah. Yeah, more like Fool of it. Yeah.
That's true. That's actually true. Though.
Fool of it.
Okay, I'm just about. Oh, is that you digging up? It is.
I shouldn't have shifted. That was an unnecessary risk.
My good friend, hello.
I'm here.
Okay. I don't think there's much we need to share.
Okay, I pissed off an Enderman, and I don't know where it went.
I'm making
so
healing.
Okay.
That
yeah,
I
we
can.
Should get like I would say we should get a chest, but we can just split it in the TI.
Well, we don't have much space.
That's true.
We do have like 2.5 stacks of.
Well, yeah, we have so much gold. If we just
gold.
Get all
gonna,
the gold,
I'm going
care.
To smelt a bunch of the gold right now.
Smell? You can just pass it to me. I can mine that bad boy
for
you.
Maybe a bit slower.
Yeah, so it's a little bit slower.
Actually.
God.
What are you on about? Jeez.
I'm in neg 500. Where are y'all?
On the ground.
We're like right there?
Oops. Oh.
That's just me, though. I wouldn't worry too much.
I feel naked out here because
oh, wait,
I
does
don't
anyone,
have anyone.
Does anyone need levels? Because they can pick up this gold in these furnaces and get a shit ton.
I have 7 levels. I should definitely do
well,
that.
I have 7 as well.
I need 5 more levels to make that respiration helmet.
Oh, of course. Yeah, we really need that one. Yeah,
I'm doing it. I'm sorry.
You should. You have to, yeah.
Can someone give me some iron? So
I think my mom just said goodnight to me, but I'm not too sure, to be honest.
I will make the ultimate helmet.
There's some iron.
Dish.
Kyle.
Okay, oh, I already had iron on me.
I have made the ultimate helmet.
Okay. Woo!
Thank God for that.
Okay, do we need more red apples, right? I feel like that's something that we...
Yes, we have about 3 stacks of gold that we need apples for.
Okay.
Or about 2.5.
Do that. I'm at DTI.
Well, let's start chopping.
Ooh.
I don't know, I haven't
Sharpest
seen any
one,
swamps.
Breaking one, knockback one.
Oh God, yeah, I've just seen BS Brent's ping on tab. That's not looking too good for him. He's on.
Did he give his account to someone?
He's rocking a cool 363.
I don't know if shears work, but...
I think they do.
I think they do.
Okay.
Yeah, I think they do.
I tried earlier and I didn't get anything, so I'm just kind of cynical.
Brent,
yeah, they do.
Any updates on Yoni's ping?
Is it any wonder
jeez.
You become...
I remember at the time thinking it was like the most badass thing ever that someone made every aspect of their own intro.
It is badass. Shit.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Wait, where are you guys again? Sorry. I wasn't paying attention.
Around here somewhere. Don't lose these furnaces.
Around here somewhere.
Alright. On my way.
That is the first good intro. That's my official rule.
Yeah. Honestly.
Let's make her kick this off.
I haven't gotten any apples, so I think that actually you can't shear trees for apples.
Boom!
It's too bad that Cynical is the only round that has played All-Stars that didn't have a single woman.
I see tags.
Was that true? What?
Did All-Stars not have... Did it... Really? Huh.
Not one.
That's crazy. I never thought about that. Wow. That's so
wow.
Sad. Cynical
maybe
really didn't do much for feminism.
Maybe Schulte comes back.
Wait.
Kanako comes out.
Oof.
Did he play Cynical?
Did he?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
I
didn't think so.
I don't know. I don't really follow my transphobes.
Cynical has a revival season so that Kanako can play.
I remember Cynical went like on the downward spiral ever since they added N'Gal and he just started like winning every season.
Hey Tags, I don't mean to alarm you, but there's a dude coming in on your location pretty hot right now.
Oh no. He's here! He's here! Oh my god.
Bang, bang, bang.
Oh, Keylanda's back. Thank Christ. I was worried there. Sorry.
That's fine. Alright, now, if you guys don't mind me, I'm gonna do some sneaky little enchantments. I'm gonna see if
we
I
have...
can.
I'm not gonna lie, I think we're doing alright on healing.
Yeah, we're doing pretty okay.
I'm liking this. We have 15 minutes to just get ourselves sorted, and then...
Okay, then I don't know why I did that.
Yeah, I think we should probably roam around without actually...
Alright, guys, so if anyone wants...
I think Flizzmaker falls to my blade.
Or a sharpness book. Hit me up.
Hey, what book or a what book?
I need a proj prop book.
Oh.
If you're okay. Offer.
Yeah, okay. I could really do with some prop books.
I think there's one in TI, isn't there? No, there isn't, sir. False
damn,
indeed.
That shit sucks.
Could I have that proj book you're offering?
Yes, there's another one, by the way.
Well, we're getting a lot of apples quickly, at least.
I'm not getting any. I've chopped down literally 15 trees at least. I'm basically where you guys are. Like, I'm 100 blocks off.
Okay.
Well, you should still come to us anyway, because if you get jumped by a team.
Are you guys? We have 5 pearls. Are you guys opposed to me having 2?
I already have 2 on me, so you take 2.
I have 1 pearl.
I have not.
We will all have
it. So Lake take 1, Kyle take 1. Or Lake take 2, Kyle take
2.
And we each have 2 pearls. If we have that looting book, imagine.
Oh.
Is it any wonder?
Dude, I'm imagining it right now.
That's a classic. That's an all-time
classic. Is it any wonder?
I still ask people
It kind of scratches my soul when I hear the wonder. You know, like, Flizzmaker was really getting in there.
The
G spot of my ears.
You didn't have to say that.
Oh, yes, I did.
If we have to get, a 16 gigabyte USB drive to send to aliens, I would want that to be on it.
Yeah. I think that would explain a lot of our culture.
Honestly,
that's man's greatest accomplishment.
I don't think we need to use all 16. I think that does it.
That's just it. That's the one thing we send.
We gotta put the other one. Backstabber, saboteur.
Sometimes I think about the question of if you could go back in time to kind of caveman era.
Don't you wish?
And you had one piece of media you could bring back with you to show these people.
Beef.
What would that piece of media be? What would you show them? That would
media
impact the entire
There we go.
That's toughie.
Okay, if we're talking there are two ways to answer this, and I think one way is to answer with how could I just absolutely wreak havoc?
Yes,
absolute chaos. And then there's the one where it's what would be the most interesting for them to have, to make something of it.
Mm-hmm. Like resources. I see you, Max. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So
just give them a tutorial on how to make the internet.
Well, I don't know. I don't know if that's necessarily going to be functional, but we have to give them something where, say we give them a science of engineering that that would have advanced them a lot. Yeah. Something along those lines would be sick as hell.
Like,
do any of you have
code
on you?
Kind of. Yeah, something along those lines, that they can actually make practical use of to advance themselves technologically.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. In terms of causing absolute chaos, I want to see what would happen if I dropped anything about equal civil rights for African Americans in America sometime in the 1940s, maybe.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Okay.
Well,
Cobwebs, healing, and gold are all split in the TI.
I think civil rights are, and always have been, a major point of contention. I'd like to see how much chaos we can cause by...
Do any of you have Flint?
Also, I already decided I was going to make clickbaity titles for this season.
Yeah.
So... I'm thinking it would be something along the lines of Black Lives Matter did what?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, right here, though.
Yeah, I'm getting some fun. I think we'll be fine on Ares. We're looking pretty good here, unless other teams run behind.
9 gaps each?
Yeah.
Wow.
Only?
Only. Yeah, we should have had more.
I don't know.
Honestly, I expected us to have more. I was always looking in TI and damn, we got a lot of gold.
Damn, we're looking good.
We took a bunch of PvE, all of us. I have a D2 caps this game, so.
Alright, there's some flint in TI.
Could be better.
We're still pretty good.
Oh, flint. Ooh, I can make some more arrows.
There's 33 feathers there.
I have a stack in my team. You know what? I might.
As long as we each have 2.5 stacks, we're fine.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's kind of boneless numbers right there, but okay.
I'm shitting with them.
I have
there's feathers.
3
yeah.
stacks.
Yeah, they're back in TI. There you go.
I put some more arrows in there in case anyone needs them.
I have 2 3/4 stacks. We're kind of chilling right now.
Okay, I'm going to make some more arrows.
Someone needs to take all that gold ingot in there.
Oh yeah, there's a pickup build for someone. I put 44 more arrows.
I took one pickup build already.
Perfect.
Ooh, pickup gold.
I think we're ready to start the hunt.
Yeah, yeah. I don't think we should go to 0-0, but we can definitely roam.
We could be like 200-ish.
Yeah.
Do y'all want to group together?
Yep, yeah. I'm right over by you guys.
We hold hands.
Hold hands, right. Yay! Okay.
Alright guys, let's go.
Yeah, your cobwebs ready.
Don't hold that's
out. Oh, yeah, cobweb. Do I have to take my cobwebs?
Oh, cobweb screenshot.
Let's everyone get a cobweb screenshot. Kyle.
Screeny.
Oh no, my pants! I took a picture of it!
I don't know whether I caught that one.
That's amazing.
Just me and my stinky, stinky brown pants.
Okay, it's time.
Okay, it is time, yeah.
We're going in.
So that's this like this way? Yes, okay.
Oh no!
I can't believe that.
By the way, like, props for staying on 140.
Thank you. I'm still trying my best.
Lewis is on 140 as well. That's terrifying.
So speedo.
Stupid yeah. Dumpy Noah took damage.
Stinky.
How silly of him.
Is Peter Shire even in the game?
He just left.
So not anymore.
Where did he go?
I feel like we should be doing the... Okay, I guess we're doing it. Was just like changing quadrants, yeah.
We're just heading to Origin.
We're going to 0-0?
Not quite Origin.
Yeah, we don't want to go there, but I feel like
we should be just kind of going like east, basically.
Goes
up.
Okay, we can do that. I don't know.
I think we should go this way around the hill. That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
Josh is.
I don't want to take damage. I'm not gonna lie, guys.
It's fair.
We'll shield you. We'll just take all the damage.
Not gonna lie, guys. My back really hurts. I want a back scratch.
It's probably not ideal that I don't have food on my hotbar. I don't really have room. You gotta have sword bow rock.
I don't have the pearls on the bar. Hold on.
You go water bucket, gaps, ender pearl, cobweb blocks, and lava. Where do you put the food?
Oh, there's a player. It's yellow. They're enchanting and doing things. We can catch them off guard.
Yeah, let's get them before they're ready.
Wait, we have pearls!
Yeah. No.
They're fighting back. Do not pearl right now.
Watch out. You're a bit.
They're running, though.
Kyle, you're a bit by yourself.
Kyle, you're alone.
Hit Roach.
Roach is alone over there.
66.
I hit Roach. 50.
Nice.
The rest of them are kind of hiding in the forest.
They're coming on us. Don't be okay. Be careful.
Yeah, I'm
back
sick
up.
With
I don't want to be like,
go where Kyle is.
Yeah.
Do you guys see me?
Yep, we're behind you.
We're right behind you.
Roach hasn't healed yet, so he's still on 49.
Do you see him, Kyle? Or are you just running?
Yeah, no, I see him.
Okay.
If we remember, we can always pearl if there's an advantage to do so.
Yeah. I don't know if that was necessary, but.
Hit him, but nice.
Nice!
Okay.
Got his healing.
They're behind us. They're still coming.
Okay.
Yeah, they are.
I hit Cole.
That money lover. Please say that money lover.
Where are you, Max?
I'm to your guys' right.
Cool.
Yeah.
They're backing off. Yeah, they're just running more to where we met them from. I got hit a couple times, but I'm okay.
Well, don't go in the forest. I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah, don't go in the forest. They have the advantage from us. We don't know where they are in there.
Let's just, like, go around the forest.
I see one of them hiding in the forest.
Kyle, can you get out of the forest, please?
Yeah.
I'm not in the forest right now. I'm just
just so we can stay together.
Well, you kind of are in the forest on top of a forest tree in the forest.
Yes, exactly. I'm literally F5ing right now, just scanning.
Yeah,
if they hit me, I can probably.
Yeah, we want to go kill them.
Don't
want
to waste the
pills. Can you come with us? Can you come with where we are, you know, the team? You should also give a piece to Max. Could you give Max, like, boots or something, Kyle?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Here, trade me boots.
Oh,
perfect.
You get feather falling too on those, even though I think you already have no fall.
I have the head.
Oh, sweet.
I have one gold on there.
I'll throw it in TI.
Perfect. Wait, I don't think any of us took damage, did we?
I got hit three times.
I mean, I took pearl damage.
I see someone. That's probably them, right? Same team, yeah.
Yeah.
We'll just take them out, right? You want to smack them silly.
I'm down for it. They have chest plates for
if
us.
We can keep them on the defense, and we can be on the offense. I think we'll be all right.
On the run.
Kyle, stick with us, please. Can you stop doing that?
It's habit. You know that I always do this.
Yeah. Okay, for Casino Season 1, Noah's reasoning to not put you in Tier 1 is you always go on random flanks. And I was like,
"Yep,
that's not
exactly.
A good reason.
That is literally my exact. Please. That is my exact strategy. I just randomly go on flanks, and like 20% of the time,
strategy.
It works out really well.
You have to tell the team that.
Hey, it was in part the reason that we stayed on our
merge
goal.
Are you still doing a random flank?
Yeah. Well, yes. He's running the opposite way of us. Look where he is. Kyle, please stick with us. I'm begging you.
We really, we have to stay together here.
Don't worry about it. Yeah. You see,
you're actively. Making it worse for us by making it so we can't chase them. I see a dude.
It's them again.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you'll never guess who I see going off to the left right now.
Oh, please, I'm begging you. Seriously, I'm begging you.
Okay, but it's dumb sometimes to follow you guys.
Why?
It's not.
Because then you guys end up in the exact same spot that I am, and then we all get attacked.
You just take a longer path, so we take a longer time to get to them.
Mad.
This is ridiculous.
I don't think we have any eyes on them. Let's go. Keep going left around here, maybe.
Yeah, I don't want to go. In the
I don't.
Oh, so now we're flanking.
This isn't
a group.
It's also not going off on a random one. It's also not smart to go in there when they could be hiding on us.
That's my worry, right? Is that they're all going to hide and melee us because they can't take us into 3v4.
I don't want to get into a fight.
Brent.
Because I want to split my episode.
Especially since we have strong bows.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, guys, if I stay alive for 3 more minutes, I get an extra heart. Sorry, if I don't take damage for 3 more minutes, I get an extra heart. I mean. So.
We're, like, really close to Origin.
I don't particularly want to.
I've lost you guys.
You'll never guess who's missing.
We're behind you, Kyle. If you turn around,
we're behind.
Okay.
It's okay.
That time, it wasn't really intentional.
That's understandable. Okay.
Just
hang
out on the outskirts, like over here, maybe.
They're not gonna come to us. They're trying to make us come to them, and we don't really want to do that.
Yeah, I don't fancy that one.
I feel like we should just keep circling the forest. Then, eventually, we'll have to run into them.
They might have gone west, though.
It's also possible.
I mean, did they leave the forest?
We don't know.
I have no idea.
I would still circle the forest just because if they're hiding in the forest, then
Then let's go this over this way maybe. Unless this is towards 0-0. No, it's not.
Really.
Also, is that cobble like us or is that cobble like them?
It's them.
Okay.
I'm taking my webs off my bar for now.
I'm just glad that we could single one of them out like we did with roach glue.
Yeah, there's only one of the team of four now.
Also,
really
not necessarily the most threatening person on the team.
Yeah, it just so happens.
A number's a number. Like, a 2v1 melee fight's so much easier than a 3v1 melee fight.
True. I'm just F5
but, pretty much,
Hoping to find. Maybe.
No, I panicked a little on purling on him, but I also didn't want him to have a chance to, like, you know, escape into the forest.
Did he have any
healing?
Okay,
this is a perfect spot to cut him off. I think so, yes, because I have 14 golden apples.
Oh!
Okay. I only have 6. I don't know.
You only have 6?
I got shot 3 times, and it was, like, 2 hearts each time.
Okay, I have 9.
Okay, I have 9 gaps now.
I was also on, like, 83 before we fought, so I didn't want to heal.
I think we're as even as we'll get.
Okay,
I don't think we're...
We're not, but that's okay. We don't need to fight them.
I'm good to just hang out here until the episode's split.
Yep. Well, that means Lake
gets we can go this way, we might as well.
Yeah.
Your random punch was so close to me then. Ho ho. Hey, hold on.
Give me
one. Do I have an anvil? Open something down the anvil.
Yeah.
I can make a shot 3.
Kyle, stick with us.
Kyle.
I'm built different. I'm built different.
You're going into the forest where there were previously players on your own.
Kyle.
I'm sorry, guys. You may be built different, but you cannot win a 3v1 forest melee against Cold Bacon.
It's not the point. It's not about winning.
Kind of the point.
It's not about winning.
That's kind of the point, bro.
It's not about winning the 1v3. It's about winning the the 4v3.
It's not about winning the 4v3, though. It's about winning the game.
It is about winning the game.
Okay, wait, guys. Just stick with us for a second. Just, like, stop, because, like, I want to split.
Yeah, I'm splitting.
Okay.